Hi, my name is Amee Daxini and I practice and think skin on Zajapur Road. Pimples develop due to changes in the hormones in a person's body. So you start noticing it when, in your early teens, and then subsequently they change the pattern. So, we all feel that by 25, 30, our pimples should settle because our hormones are then at a baseline. But in today's day and age, acne, you start getting sometimes at 35 and 40, and you wonder what's going wrong. In medical terminology, that's called adult acne. And now we are seeing a lot of adult acne because of a variety of reasons, like the stress levels that changes the hormonal status in our body causes acne. The environment, there's a lot of dust, dirt, grease, and we need to travel a lot. So that's another thing that leads to blocked pores and development of acne. And the third, I feel the most important thing is our lifestyle, our diet, the amount of water that we drink, and the rest that we get. All these things when put together is when you notice development of blocked pores, whiteheads, blackheads, which then get converted into pimples, acne, and if not treated, will lead to scars.